I'm a former soldier, former Green Jacket, Royal Green Jacket, and I was blown up in 1991. Enjoying my career, enjoying my time in the army, and all of a sudden it just gets wiped out. Lost both my legs, a couple of fingers, and various other injuries. When I first rode for the first time, and being able to just walk up the mountain like any able-bodied person is just a great feeling. Prior to that, I'd been in the sit ski, and there's a certain amount of restriction with a sit ski. You haven't got the freedom you've got with snowboarding. These guys slid down the mountain, looked dead cool, having that freedom, and I thought, I want to do that. Myself and my friend Dale, we sat in the pub, drew up a very rudimentary design, something that would hold me onto a snowboard. When I'm riding with the non-suspended binding, a lot of the impact is on my pelvis and my spine, which are two parts of your body you really don't want to damage. The one thing we've been after is suspension. Now, CFMS have put the suspension in. They've opened up a complete new range for me. Being able to ride these bindings is just a revelation, really. We can inspire other people to ride, and open up a whole new game for us. What I'd really like to do is see if I can qualify for the 2022 Winter Paralympics. Now, I tried once before in 2018 and failed because I wasn't going fast enough, because I had to restrict myself to save myself from being damaged. Now, these shock absorbers and this design enables me to lessen that. With these bindings, I can move faster. These bindings are going to revolutionise snowboarding for double above knee amputees. What these are going to do is equalise everything so we can ride up against some of the big boys.